This is the back of the building. Next door, Buffalo Wild Wings, Red Lobster. There's I-4 right there. Not sure if lighting is too well. GFS Marketplace. So there's actually a GFS Marketplace, not a vacant land across the street. That looks like a brand new building. Starbucks, Vitamin Shop, T-Mobile, Chase, Target, Olive Garden. There's the mall is obviously right behind the building.